Welcome to another edition of When Will It Burst? A little fun while we learn about fluid systems. Hi, I'm Jeff Hopkins with Swagelok Northern California. Today, let's learn how to choose the right tubing and then burst some. But first, let's look at the results of the 3/8 copper tubing burst. In our last video, we learned the three steps involved in installing a Swagelok tube fitting. Then we placed the copper tubing in our burst chamber and began to pump. We must have done this a half a dozen times, shooting in every direction. But one thing remained the same. Swagelok tube fittings held to the burst pressure of the tubing. And the first When Will It Burst winner is Tom W. of Soquel, California. Congratulations, Tom. Your prize will be sent to you soon. In today's video, we will talk about tubing, take a quick look at the Swagelok tubing data sheet, and then we will play When Will It Burst? Proper selection, handling, and installation of tubing and Swagelok tube fittings are essential to reliable leak-tight tubing systems. The following variables should be considered when ordering tubing for use with Swagelok tube fittings. Surface finish, material, hardness, wall thickness. Details on these variables can be found in Swagelok's publication entitled Tubing Data. In it, you will find suggested allowable working pressure tables and suggested ordering information for tubing to be used with Swagelok tube fittings. The tables have the outside diameter of the tubing on the vertical axis and the tube wall thickness on the horizontal axis. Tubing combinations without working pressure ratings are not recommended for use with Swagelok tube fittings. Working pressure ratings that are shaded are for liquid service, not gas service. We will be bursting 316 stainless steel seamless tubing. The OD is 1/2 inch and the wall thickness is 0.035 inches. According to the tubing data table, it has a suggested allowable working pressure of 2600 PSIG in liquid service. Using the typical tubing safety design factor of 4:1, its estimated minimum burst pressure is 10,400 PSIG. Now that you know that important information, you are ready to guess, when will it burst? The closest guess will win a prize. Please put your best guess in the comment section below this video, blog, or social media post. In our next video, we will reveal the actual burst pressure and the winner, along with another edition of When Will It Burst?